The National Privacy Commission is asking Miss Earth organizers to explain the alleged disclosure of one contestant's phone number to a sponsor without her consent. The agency is also still looking into the potential data privacy violation committed by the promoters. Senator Risa Ontiveros has also earlier called for an inquiry on the matter after three contestants withdrew from the competition over alleged sexual harassment incidents.